deep again. And that ball has ended up in the back of the net. Straight over goalkeeper Lorcan Healy's hand. And Pats have the lead on 7 minutes.
And Conor Carty seems to have gotten the last touch on it.
Yeah, Conor Carty, I think, with the ball in the back of the net. The commentator's curse put on the UCD fence there, but a complete mix-up between defence and goalkeeper, and the ball has ended up in the back of the net inside 7 minutes at the bowl.